Hi guys, this is a short smartphone video about kick damper. This is the kick damper. It's a drum gel made for the bass drum. And you have to stick on the side of the head, close to the rim, not in the center, but close to the rim. And you have no overtones. Have a look. This is the sound. If I take off the kick damper, this is the sound. So don't put any kind of stuff in the kick, in the bass drum, but use the kick damper. Thank you guys.